Hey, ArcGIS Hub provides you with cards to add content to your site. In this GeoSnap, I'm going to focus on a particular card that can open doors to many content types. Let's talk about iFrame. First, let me show you what I've got. The site layout is composed of various cards that display different content types. You can access these cards while in edit mode inside the layout section of the customized panel. Text and image cards are used often to add context to your site. Then you can add more specific cards built around surveys, maps, and apps you built in ArcGIS. When adding map and application cards, you should be aware of the options you need to set. Define the height for each card container, allow users to share content with others, even disabling scrolling with the card. Another important consideration is if the user is viewing this hub on a mobile device. If you want to create a second map or app specifically for different form factors like smartphones, you can enable it here. But what if I want to add content to my hub site that is not a map, app, text, or image? For example, I found a useful PDF document that would be perfect to view within my site. That's where iFrame comes in. First, let's go back to editing our hub site. I have already added an empty rogue card where I want to embed this PDF file. I will drag an old text card that will frame the PDF perfectly. Now from the card list in the customized panel, I will drag and drop the iFrame card into my layout. But what exactly is an iFrame? It's short for an inline frame, an HTML element that loads another HTML page within the document. So I will go back to the PDF document and copy the URL and paste it as the main property of the iFrame card in Hub. Similar to the map and application cards, I will set the iFrame card properties for height, scrolling, sharing, and mobile. I will now save and publish my work. And voila, I have successfully embedded different content into my hub site using the iFrame card. Be creative and have fun.